All right. Hi again, I guess. So, last episode YouTube-wise was here. I just stopped recording right now, and here goes the next episode for YouTube. I'm streaming online on YouTube on Twitch, so it kind of feels weird to say
I
goodbye
do
while you're
interesting
actually
very well.
still
It's trusting
streaming.
I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all
He's the
say
one
that.
that
I never met an idiot that called himself
that
one.
has stolen
This is
carrots.
Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. Mm-hmm. By marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Nice. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Cousin by marriage. Okay. Whatever you say, bro.
Come on.
Okay, let's eat something. Cooked, mature venison?
Okay. Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter. Yeah. Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Hold!
Okay. How am I feeling about things?
So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
Long scope, I bet. It's a rifle.
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close.
We could have waited for the night, I bet. Otherwise, it would be dumb.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here.
Don't you?
Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on.
And shit, I forgot to save the game. And I can't do that anymore. I want to steal that money.
There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Definitely tonight. Definitely tonight.
Let's wait.
Nice, getting a cigarette out. Nope, not gonna skip that. It's part of the game.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon. There's a card here. Is that a cigarette card? Yep. Shit, someone's sleeping there. Search the chimney. I'm gonna mess it up at the end, am I not? Last one, I promise.
Get on, dear boy. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
What did you stop for? This way. Less problems the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work.
I hope that is not gonna be bad for the horses.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Be a few hundred, not too bad.
Take it easy, Arthur. Not bad enough. Easy. Easy, Arthur. Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here?
Not sure. Till we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Easy, easy.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
I want to. The game doesn't allow me to go any faster.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nope, I'm staying.
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
Sure, we'll try to. No promises, though. 150? Your share, $82. Ugh. Don't get spotted. Look everywhere from Karma. Loot everything. I did loot everything. 1 minute and 10 seconds. Okay, whatever you say, bro. Okay. Yeah, he also buys stolen stuff. So let's do something. Actually, no, not that. Let's eat something. And then, let's camp in wilderness. Is it not wilderness near here? No, that's wilderness. Okay. I'm gonna come back in the morning and sell some of my stuff. Alright, let's go to sleep until the morning. That should do it. Let's go save, what was his name? Sean. And then we are gonna go for Buffy Micah.
Is open.
Don't you even think about raising a hand to me again.
Did I ever? Okay. No, not that. $10, okay. Silver, $15, $32, $10, $7, $12, and that. That was for sale. All the stuff that you are able to sell. Okay, so.
Hello again.
That should do it. $467, not bad. Let's do a quick save. And you loved once and true. Let's overwrite that. Okay. I did not eat anything when I woke up, did I? So let's eat. Now, where shall we go? That's a domino. I won that game. I would like to go to that gunslinger. I'm pretty close to that. Oh, also, did I open the fast travel here? It doesn't look like it.
Yeah.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Pay bounty.
Liberty is worth every penny. Good day to you.
Sweet. Nice jump. A rabbit. Just like that. Cool rabbit bolt, game meat.
Yeah.
One leg.
I don't really trust you, so I get
God, someone please! Please, I can't feel my leg anymore. We have to get this trap off me, please.
Stupid idiot.
Keep pulling. I can feel it getting. Oh God. Oh, you did it. Oh. I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh, Mr. Yuke, I thought I was gonna be. Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh,
You can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh.
Here. This'll help with the pain, at least.
Yes. Yes. Oh.
I'll take that. And the rest for you.
All right, girl.
Guy seems to have a lot of money. Okay, I don't feel good about doing that. Okay, let me put the curtains out so I can see outside. It's beautiful. Show you outside. If I turn the camera on, what can you see? Yeah, the light.
Okay.
What if I turn that one off? That's a little better, but still cannot zoom. There's not that much light. What if I turn this one off? Yeah, a little better, but still. Yeah, this is the window, and there's where the plaza was talking about. So yeah, that's what I wanted to move the curtains. Okay, give the lights back. There we go. Don't want to go blind. Okay.
Let's.
Okay, where the hell are we? Pretty close, almost there.
Oh, girl.
Oh, I also remember being here.
Okay, then.
What is the legendary animal? Ooh, shit.
I better get moving.
War is dangerous. What's that behind my horse? Is that a snake? I think so. Okay. Little horsey. No, what did you do? No. Oh, what the hell is that? Come on here, it was a perfect snake. That can't be the snake. There it is. Perfect. It was a perfect core. Then how the fuck do you kill a snake? Oh god damn it. Going for a clean kill. Just set use an arrow. Oh, that's a turtle. That also a turtle. Use a bow with the arrows. Let's see that again. Oh, that's a snake. Oh, small game arrow. I see. I remember that now. Oh, hello, buddy. Didn't see you there for a second. Improved arrow.
Just hold on there, girl. Girl?
him.
Yeah, still a ways.
Shit. Rodents are
not
poor.
Far now.
Yeah, I can hear it. There he is. Holy legendary boar. Okay. In poor condition. Aim, toggle view, do a cleaning on it. Weapon is clean. Okay, back. First things first, let's skin this legendary animal. Oh, it's a small pelt. Okay. Story. Save. And that.
Let's go, girl.
Okay.
Yep.
Now let's go to the gunslinger.
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell him you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against him, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes,
yeah,
I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off.
You're lucky I'm all buried out.
gosh, don't matter if it's idiots chasing it. You got them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight.
Ah, nice.
And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, got it.
I should do it.
And I guess they'll be on my way.
There.
Yes.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
What? Oh. Is that also? No, okay. Doesn't have any. I have a feeling that they will come after me. A crime will be reported or something. One. $84. Not that. Someone's stuck in the mud. 2.2. Good. You know, that man is not going to need money, right? Just in case they will come after me with crime being reported or something. There's nothing gonna be valuable here, but like a cigarette cart or something. Like these biscuits. Nothing here. Premium cigarettes, and I'm full of them. Ground coffee. Sure. Come on. both of them worse. Question. Okay. Maintain. Okay. In that case.
Yeah.
You didn't do this last time. What did you get? The heart? Can you steal that? Huh. Interesting. Had never done that before. I saw an arrow somewhere around here. Okay. Interesting. Hey, get the flies away from and hunt. Alrighty. So a bunch of people dead here. Got the animal. What the fuck is that? Is that supposed to be an alligator? Yeah, I think that's a drawing of an alligator. Holy shit, that's far. Improved arrow. Weapon force items. Tools for crafting items. Ammo. Right, that. Our fire improved. And small gain. Light feather, small game. Then, how do you switch between?
Okay. Be there. Easy. Whoa.
Oh, shit. Really? Finally. Perfect skin, right?
Thank you.
Let's go, girl. Yeah.
Seriously, there's still guys around us? I don't think it's gonna be perfect anymore. Nope, that's not what I pressed. I'm gonna save her, not because that I think it's the right thing to do, but she might give me information. Shoot. Okay.
He locked up.
Like we haven't heard that before.
Come on, please. Let me out of here.
Oh, just shut up.
Hey there.
Shut up.
Have a word.
Are you having trouble?
Look serious, huh?
The hell do you think you're doing?
I'm just asking a question. Can I ask?
What did they do? Talk back?
Boom! Now! You've used up my patience!
Just what in the hell is your problem?
Just on my way.
Nope, nope, that's not what I meant.
I'll sip.
Please! Please don't leave me in here!
Oh, great. Thank you for coming back.
Shit.
Whew, thank God for that. I have no money to repay you, but I do have some information that might suit your skill set. The Valentine Doctor is cozy with the O'Driscoll boys. I've seen them come in and out. Heard they use it as a place to count their money. Maybe you can show those bastards they don't own this land.
Huh.
Thank you. Really?
Okay. That's what it was.
I'll be off my way.
Sure, sure, but you got a high tail, trust me.
That's all I wanted.
Yeah.
Some robbery information. Yeah, that turtle, definitely not perfect anymore. Okay, what do we got? Oh, got free meal. I'll play with you, Lenny, but just a minute.
So, what do you think?
I think we're fine.
Fine.
Hello, Arthur.
Given the circumstances.
I heard things got nasty on that ferry.
You could say so.
And that won't lead to more repercussions?
Okay.
Eventually, yeah, but
let's
like
drink
I
some
said,
coffee.
We will keep moving.
In these Dutch, there's not so many places to hide this way.
We will think of something. We always do. You always do. I need you strong now, my brother.
Okay, I also deserve some food, I believe.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
Let's
bring me something
some
soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay. Don't eat the poor ones.
Make sure it goes into the pot, not your pot.
Okay, I'll keep the antler. That I'll need. Da 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 da. Tender pork.
Can't wait to taste this.
Okay.
Just in time, Mr. Morgan.
Perfect snapping turtle carcass. Okay, can we go to crafting directly? No?
Thank you, Arthur. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Nothing? None? Pronghorn. Carcass. Yep, most of them were a carcass. Perfect wolf carcass. Perfect snake skin. Don't I have one of them?
John? Hey, John.
What do you want?
Is that how you speak to me? Miserable soft sack of shit.
Perfect deer pelt. Badger bolt, elk, squirrel. Upgrade the provisions wagon twice.
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
Greatly expand the carrying capacity for all things. Craft all other satchels. Okay. Craft the receipts at the scout fire.
I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
Kim, would you keep
my eye out for some good materials.
Stat legendary or yeah, you cannot do anything with that. I'm gonna go to a special place for that.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
You're welcome. Okay.
Alright.
Keep all debts. How much that be? Oh, that should not come up from me. From that, your share $5. Yeah. That was the stuff that I collected, and it never goes into my account. Yeah. Provisions. Pearson's provisions again. Okay, it was. The quality and quantity of food available in the... Okay, now we should be able to unlock that satchel. Cocaine, chewing gum, and sweets. Oh, okay. Supply. Dutch wants something comfier. Fuck Dutch. 214. Precision has been unlocked. Recall your main horse to camp or access stable or stapled horses quickly. Okay. First page. Now, water bottles and high velocity repeater ammo. Hopefully gonna contribute more now. Arthur wants a map to help plan the journeys. Okay, that's what unlocks the fast travel. Yeah. Okay. Since I don't have either of them. Right? There's not enough. Yeah, $77. Okay. Hey, useless uncle. Okay.
Evening.
Evening.
Hi there.
Mr. Morgan.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Unlocked it, but don't have the bison and raccoon.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Okay, let's play a hand with this guy. Play five finger.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skill. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grade.
Okay. There are 3 game variations, Classic, Guts, and Burnout. Each has a different objective. Perform Classic. In a Classic game, the objective is to complete a set of number of laps in a faster time than your opponent. You get 5 attempts. Okay. You get 5 attempts. If you fail an attempt, the timer is reset and you restart from the beginning. Guts. In a gut game, the objective is to complete the most laps in a 20-second time limit. You have unlimited attempts, but any mistakes will cost you valuable time. Burnout game, the objective is to complete the most laps in 30 seconds with no mistake. You only get 1 attempt. Ooh, okay. Game, you can play up to 3 practice attempts to sharpen your skills before press step when prompted to practice. Your best attempts are saved, so try to beat your previous record scores.
Some nice.
You liked her, didn't you, kid?
Okay, practice. How does it go? Left. Slap. Okay. Change sequence. W, D, W, D, W, D. Okay. 3 practice round. 10 cents.
All you.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What is that message up there? not see. What's the sequence? W and D.
Rounds.
That's it. Round one. Complete one that Lenny will set the time you have to beat.
Ow.
What is the sequence? W-A.
W-A. Okay. Here we go.
Ooh. Oh, okay. W-A. Gotcha.
Nice and easy.
W, S, and then W, D. Three S's, okay. Better go
Let's
two
see
rounds.
What you got.
Now, watch me.
W, S, ah, shit. Oh shit. One, two, three.
Ooh,
oh shit.
That a tear in your eye?
One, two, three, one, two, one, two, one.
Don't get smug. This too shall pass.
Gotcha. Okay.
That was real fun.
Alright.
I stopped because I cannot finish the challenge. Because that I have to unlock this one. Even the the domino that I spent an hour to play didn't do anything. Pick six yarrow. Okay. So what do we got? Yeah, I'm gonna shave too.
If you'll excuse
nice.
Me.
Nice. Arrows. What type of arrows? Just normal ones? Don't need throwing knives, okay. Can't get more of this item.
So, apparently.
Let me see some more smiling, boys. Come on.
Long facial hair.
It's actually pretty good. 100 years ago, we'd have been indentured men. My people, peasants, starving in a field.
Okay. Let's get some mice and sleep. Let's go to the morning.
The modern world is
okay. It's her. I forgot her name again. Didn't I sell the turtle?
Morning, Arthur.
It was a perfect carcass. Now it's okay.
Very good. We were getting low. It all counts.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Okay. Let's do a bit of a chore. Chop firewood.
Hmm.
go. Sweet. That's pretty honorable. Deadeye. Increased.
You awake?
What's going on?
I've forgotten what it was now.
Damn it, Arthur. Let me sleep.
That was fun.
Good morning.
Hey there.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning. Show info, follow, stay, flee. Okay. Let's eat something. Cooked. Got a lot of food. Alright.
Alright, girl.
Now, since the next mission is a pretty important one, is there a place that's full of birds? That can be considered as a place full of birds, I guess. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do for the next episode. I'm actually gonna stop the live stream as well, as I'll be right back for 10 minutes to get a coffee and something. And then we are gonna go save Sean first, and then go probably save Micah, depending on what happens after this quest. So yeah, that's gonna be our plan for the next episode or next two episodes. Not sure. Probably not, because I still haven't had lunch and I'm not super hungry, but I might get hungry soon. Anyway, so yeah, thanks for watching. Anyone that might watch later. Tweet says I have one viewer, and it doesn't seem realistic to me to have one viewer for 3 hours and say nothing. So I guess that's a bug. So anyone watches later on, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll be back with more episodes. Bye for now, and have a good day. Take care. Bye.